I can do it. I just hurt my leg today.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap.
Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back. Tell a friend. So, today we're going to be doing another Try Not to Laugh, and I've literally got like 30 minutes, 40 minutes before I have to go to a gender reveal party. So, if I don't beat this by, or if you all don't beat me by this point, like if I don't laugh, then I win. If I laugh three times before that point, you win. Sound good? Sound good. Quick thing, so I don't know if I told you guys, I'm actually really trying to get to 25 subscribers on Twitch, on YouTube, alright? So, I made a decision. I realized I'm not giving y'all incentive besides these incredible videos. When I get 25 subscribers, I will do a challenge of your choice. And this ain't no try not to laugh, try not to cry, try not to fear challenge. I don't know what the heck y'all doing on YouTube. This is a, if y'all want me to freaking buy that stupid roulette shocking thing, look it up on Amazon, and play, like, do something with it and get shocked, I'll do it. Or go to freaking abandoned place. It's somewhere near where I am. Hey, I'm game. Well, I don't know about that one. But something in that nature, I'm game. But bro, y'all hit that subscribe. When we get to 25, I'm not setting a deadline. All right, I ain't no teacher. I'm not going to make you do your homework at a certain time. If we get to 25 subscribers, then we doing this. All right. So that's basically all I wanted to say. So let's pray and then we'll get on to the laughies. Dear Father, thank you for this wonderful day. Continue to grow and use me, Lord. Help us have a good day today, Lord. Help us all have fun today. And just, Lord, keep us safe. Keep us close to you. And we love you, Jesus. In your name I pray, amen. All right, on to the video. All righty, so let's do this. If that's Trump, it's probably not going to be funny. I'm not calling out Trump like that. I'm just saying, most of the time, let's go for it. Why not?
Mom, what's wrong with Tucker?
He's been really bloated today.
Dang. Oh, this thing.
Like, oh. Still going for more.
That's impressive.
Wow, that was good.
He's automatic.
I don't understand what's funny about that.
He on X Games mode.
Hold up. I bet I could do that. Hold up.
It's hard to do in this space. And this ain't gonna be some freaking fake thing. Okay, I can't. I can
do it. I just hurt my leg today.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap.
K-A-R-A-K-E-E-T. Penguin.
That's cute. What is that? I can't see it. The video is so blurry. What was that? Hey. 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 Hold on the beat. Hey, I slide when I move. Hey, I slide when I groove. Hey, I slide when you move. Hey, I slide when you groove. Oh man, that was kind of groovy. Is he gonna start flying? Oh yeah. Yeah, I ain't winning today. Yeah. Bad news, y'all. You all ain't winning today. This is too easy. I
Oh, I thought that was it. I was like, dang. That's gross. I don't even have words. These are not that funny. And then he kicks it. Watch.
Good evening, I'm Ken Bastida. Dana is off tonight. He was murdered and then set on fire while celebrating his birthday.
A few minutes later, the bear was spotted.
Oh, I used to cry at this one, but no.
This recreation identifies how witnesses say the bear escaped into the woods.
That was the only one that ever made me laugh out of these back then.
I seem to be wounded by...
Dang. I didn't laugh. That was a good one, though, better than that.
I didn't just splatter paint, I was my paint.
I'm going to jail.
Jeff, knock it off. Hey, Billy, shut up. You know hey, Jeff, Billy, this is part of my vocal training. You know I have a tight esophagus. Come I have to stretch it out every day. And this is my time. I'll just keep singing. I don't care.
It ain't looking good for y'all.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass, and I'm homebound.
Josh, go put those corn dogs back.
You can't make me do anything.
First. Dang. A snare drum. Holy cow.
Sarah, the snowstorm can't get us here.
Hi, I'm Jack Cameron. Need a new refrigerator?
But
can I find this in Arlington?
Oh, good grief, yes.
Oh, boy. Let's see how long it is. Let's hold it out.
This guy is probably close to 5 feet. Texas rat snakes are going to be one of the largest snakes that you find in the Metroplex area.
What the f***?
Medi-shirt.
I've seen that one. It's pretty funny, though.
Congratulations.
On the worst station in this competition so far. I didn't.
Today's secret ingredient is.
Dang, that guy's on X Games. I almost want to ask if that was the A-Team, but I do not think that's the A-Team.
Now, already all set? Yes, yeah. Name something people take with them to the beach.
Turkey?
The first thing you buy in a supermarket.
Turkey.
A food often stuffed.
Turkey.
Finally, now I can keep these pennies to myself. What the...
I smell pennies!
Fall, and we're just, it'll be an exercise in building trust between one another. So Harrison, if you don't mind going first, step up here on this chair and close your eyes. All right, and then everybody fill in, and we're gonna ask you to fall, and then they will catch you. So you have to trust us. So I'm gonna count to three, just relax and fall, okay? One, two,
he's gonna fall forward.
Three. No, wait, no, no!
You.
Name something that follows the word pork.
You pie.
Huh?
What?
Do you like your new toy? All right.
Dang, he really likes it.
Take a closer look at that snow.
We saw people in the streets ready to put 2018 in the rearview mirror and say hello to 2019. We also saw this dog with a banana. A festive atmosphere in the heart of downtown Orlando is what it's all about.
Bro was at the party and the girl, that girl was there, bro, and homie was there, and there was a dog with a banana, and it was just crazy, bro. Right. Tough day, y'all. Tough day. My prediction came to pass. I did not have a single life lost, but, I mean, those were not the greatest. Look, y'all tried, but y'all didn't win today. Now, maybe next week if we do another one of these, maybe y'all can return your glory, but for now, I am the winner. All right, guys, thank you for watching the video. If you guys liked it, please consider hitting that like. I forgot to mention I have braces, or not braces, retainer, so don't make fun of me, please. But anyway, have a good day, guys, and, I'm going to end this in prayer. Dear Father, thank you for this wonderful day, thank you for this wonderful video and time I got to spend with my followers. Continue to grow me and use me, Lord. Continue to help me walk in the path of righteousness for your name's sake. I pray that anyone over there who doesn't know you, Lord, would just learn who you are, Lord, and have an encounter with you, Lord. And we love you, Jesus, and we pray that you would just give us a good day. It's your name I pray, amen. Alrighty, see you later.